pray, my sisters and brothers, our gifts may be acceptable.